Hello.
Welcome to EVUS Speaking Test today. Could you introduce yourself?
My name is Sophie. I'm 14 years old. I'm studying at Đồng Thê Vinh Secondary School.
Mm-hmm.
In my free time, I usually read books and listen to music.
Okay, Sophie. What is your favorite subject?
My favorite subject is math.
Math. What time do you start school in the morning?
My school starts at 7 a.m. in the morning.
7 a.m. Do you have sports lessons?
Yes, I do.
Mm-hmm. What sports lesson do you have?
I play badminton and basketball.
Mm-hmm. Basketball. What time do you finish?
My school finishes at 12 a.m.
12 a.m. And do you have a lot of homework to do?
Yes, I do.
Okay. Now, Sophie, next I want you to look at these pictures right here and choose the best way to go shopping. And please explain for your choice, okay? Now, here are the pictures.
I like go to supermarket.
Mm-hmm.
Because I can buy something and the supermarket is modern and big.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so when do you usually go shopping in the supermarket?
I usually go shopping at the weekend.
At the weekend. Who do you usually go shopping with?
I usually go to the shopping with mom.
Mom. What do you buy?
I buy food.
Food?
Clothes.
Clothes?
And book.
Book. Okay, books. And how do you feel when you go shopping?
Well, I feel happy.
Happy. All right. Thank you, Sophie. That is good enough. And that is the end of our speaking test today. Thank you for coming. Now let's say goodbye to the audience.